Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
Jump,
a little,
jump.
Yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
Hey,
he's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo! An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladiolae.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers.
Mm-hmm.
That's strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there. Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my God!
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Shouldn't be here.
Oh, the smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of... Amicia!
Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Look,
There's some hay over there. You should be able to set it alight.
Get ready.
Now! Run!
There are people! Abba, over there!
We have those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were leeches, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. I pass.
Never get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there, but there's rats everywhere.
Could you help me with this?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through. Remember the windmill? The armor of the trebuchet looks flammable. You're right. I should be able to hit it with the ignifer. Help me with this, will you?
Yes, of course.
It's all right now. Go!
Yes, yes.
Be careful. I need you to do this.
All right. I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. They're paralyzed. Well done, you two.
Hey, what's that? Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
Hey. Huh?
Something's
I understand.
He's coming!
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Yes!
Right now. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. This should make things a little easier. You go first.
Very well.
This way, come on.
Yes, of course. Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Oh no. We should never come here.
Let's push this.
Yes, of course. The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
Yeah, what the hell are you doing? Holding still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
We need to pass below the aqueduct,
yeah.
Amicia.
Suppose you're
the
right.
Rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
It won't budge.
You want me to try?
Unbelievable.
Why don't you try a different one? All over the place.
I can stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than
knock back soon.
The corpse.
All right.
Stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than...
What did I just...
Over here. They're here.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
I'll wait for you.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Ah, finally! Christ! All that for that? What are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about all that.
The coast is clear.
I'm following you.
We're going to climb up.
Yes. They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo. Wait here. I'll be quick.
Yes.
Amicia, look how they're drawn to them. Someone over there.
Oh no. Come on, inside, quickly.
What's taking you so long? Get rid of him! Come on!
Amicia, he's trapped!
Shh! We have to keep moving!
Oh, about time!
Oh no!
Hey! Hey, what are you doing? Stop!
Someone over there. Oh no.
Amicia, he's trapped.
Come on.
We have to keep moving.
Get me out. Oh, about time.
Oh no.
Hey, hey, what are you doing?
Sorry. We have to get out.
Amicia.
Come on. This way.
Thank you.
soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn. We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You'll see. Mix them together. This? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Wait here.
And shh. All right. I'll stay here.
Rat! Kate!
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different. We're going to need some fire to get past. Will that move? I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out! Think you can do this?
I can't.
Can you do it? Go on, Hugo. That's it. I need you to do this.
All right.
You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. Thank you. Ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run. I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right, it worked.
Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
They're burning!
Don't look, Hugo. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Monsieur.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is out.
You in?
Soldiers over
Let's
here.
Go see.
Help me finish the job.
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking... Do you hear that? They're here! Who wants it?
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then! Guyenne is ours!
What's that then?
Troublemakers! Grab them!
Amicia! Amicia!
Got some suspects!
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then.
Stay here.
Guyenne, all right.
What was that?
I've got some loopers here!
They're
here!
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours.
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
I want to move.
Let's go take him.
Get moving.
Very well. Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again, I swear.
No chance. Where I come from?
Hey, what about
we
them?
Execute losers.
You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now! Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Hugo! Run!
Hey, wakey-wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly. No questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derun.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom.
Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy.
Who are you? Melly.
The other one's Arthur.
This is all your fault. Where is my brother? Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.